This is literally the coolest thing in the game right now. What's going on, guys? It's Gaz here. Welcome back to a brand new video. So in this video, I'm going to be showcasing the brand new Mastercraft bundle, which has just dropped for Call of Duty, Black Ops Cold War, and Warzone. So this is actually called the Rocket Science Mastercraft bundle. If you don't know what Mastercraft bundles are, basically, it's very imaginative and very creative. And basically, they just chuck whatever they want on a weapon. So for this one, they've literally put a rocket ship on a weapon. And what this one actually comes with is you have the AK-47, which looks like a spaceship. It has the most incredible inspection on it. Honestly, this is probably the best Mastercraft bundle I have seen come out of Treyarch's mouth. And honestly, this is such a good bundle, because with this one you get the AK-47. You also get a variant of the Bulldog, which is also another spaceship, and this one isn't the greatest animation, but it basically just drops off that little rocket on the bottom of it, which is your reloading, and it puts it back. But nonetheless, it's still an amazing bundle. And you also get a launch kill 'em launch calling card, something like that anyway. You also get a weapon charm, which is just a nuke button. You get an emblem, you get a watch, and also you get yourself two of the tier skips for your battle pass, which is always nice. But I just can't get over how nice this bundle is, and I imagine this is probably going to be a limited thing in the store right now, so make sure you pick up this thing right now, because honestly, this thing is probably the best Mastercraft bundle in the entire game, in the entirety of Call of Duty and Treyarch's creation. This is probably the best bundle they have brought out. So this is just the showcase of this Mastercraft bundle. I did troll the guy at the end of the video. He was like down on the floor, so I thought I'd do like the little rocket ship animation, then take him out. Looks pretty cool. And I hope they bring in more just like this one. So make sure you leave all your thoughts and your comments down in the comment section below. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button. That always helps the channel so much. If you're new around here, make sure you're smashing that subscribe button, because we're dropping the latest and greatest Call of Duty, Black Ops Cold War, and Warzone news every single day. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'm Gaz, and I'm out. Peace.